this time we'd like to call up the Salvation Army Compton Corps Singing Company.